So, ni hao, Mr. Ken, HOD, supervisors, seniors, and all Kunkan family members. Our Mandarin challenge of the day is Ma Lai Siya Ren Tian Tian Yong De Zhong Wen, Mandarin used by Malaysians every day. So, as usual, I shall invite some of our family members to practice together with Laoshi. So, the first one, can Laoshi have Nurul Keima? How the follow us to read Malaysia Run
Malaysia Run
Tian Tian Yong the
Tian Tian Yong the
Zhong Wen
Zhong Wen
Han Hao. We try one more time Malaysia Run
Malaysia Run
Tian Tian Yong the
Tian Tian Yong the
Zhong Wen.
Zhong Wen.
很好, let me give 掌声, kuli kuli, to Nurul. Good pronunciation. Okay, next one. Can 老师 have 一卡萨, 可以吗?
可以,老师.
好的, 来, repeat after 老师. 马来西亚人.
马来西亚人.
天天用的.
天天用的.
中文.
中文.
Okay, we try one more time. Malaysia Run.
Malaysia Run.
Tian Tian Yong De.
Tian Tian Yong De.
Zhong Wen.
Zhong Wen.
非常好, 来掌声, guli guli, to Ikasa. 非常好. So last one, can 老师 have Miss Intan, 好吗?
老师，好的，来，try with老师。马来西亚人，马来西亚人，天天用的，天天用的，中文，中文。Okay,
we try one more time. 马来西亚人，马来西亚人，天天用的，天天用的，中文。
中文很好，掌声
，guli guli to Miss Intan. Perfect. Okay, so this one, Laoshi will explain the meaning. Malaysia means Malaysia, as you guys know. If you add the word "run," means people. So if you want to say Malaysia people or Malaysia citizen, we can say Malaysia run. Okay, tian tian means every day. Yong means use. And the here means a possessive particle, or in Malay, we call it as punya. Zhongwen is actually another way to say Mandarin besides Huayu and also Hanyu. So this full sentence means Mandarin used by Malaysians every day. So as you guys already know, right, this coming Saturday, okay, 15th of January at 7 p.m., gonna start our Kunkan Master Community, and this class and this community is actually focused more on daily useful communication. Okay, and as you guys already know, and I believe you already know, right, who is our Master Laoshi that will teach in that class? You can unmute yourself.
Hong Laoshi.
That's right. Okay, all are very excited. Waiting our Huang Laoshi to teach, and not to forget. The student is also break into a small breakout room in order to have small group learning with Angel. Okay, special. And also a part or session that Laoshi also awaiting, which is a karaoke session with our Mr. Fu or Fu Laoshi. And last but not least, this class or this community can also help in build your confidence in Mandarin public speaking. So for those who already registered, okay, and join this class or this community, 老师 say 加油 to 你们, yeah? So that's all for today's Mandarin challenge. 谢谢 Mr. Ken for today's Mandarin challenge and for those who have it after 老师. And thank you MC, Miss Prisha and Miss Aisha for inviting. 谢谢大家.